Canadian Brass in the Green Space at WQXR.